but you still ain't replied. I left my VNet address and my character code inside. I sent 2 PMs back in beta, they must have not arrived. I was so proud but sad inside when you were reading Clyde. Sometimes I get excited and misspell names when I'm chatting. Anyways, epic. What's been up, man? What's crack-a-lackin'? I've been playing StarCraft 2, I'm about to be masters. If I make a Smurf account, guess what I'ma call it? I'ma name it Gracken. I read about what General did to you, that kinda sucks, man. I had a friend who quit the game after someone 3-racks rushed him. You probably hear this every day, but you're the greatest Z. I even got some Brood War replays when you played as T. I got a folder full of your replays and your VOs, man. I like the games you played in GSL, that shit's S-class. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, I'm in chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Dance. Inbox and it still is empty. I ain't mad, I just think it's BM that you don't GG. If you didn't wanna play after the tourney really quick, that's cool, but you could've at least played a game with Nick. That's like my brother, man, he's 26 years old. We waited in the blistering sands for you for 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty tasteless, man, he treats you like his guru. He wants to play just like you, man, he macros just like you do. I ain't that mad, I'm really not the type to boohoo. Remember when we met at BlizzCon, you said if I messaged you, you'd hit me back. See, I'm kinda like you in a way, I never miss my larvin either. I yell macro my opponents and beat them. I can relate to how you're playing in your game. So when I have a shitty day, I load your stream and then press play, cause I don't really got shit else, so that shit helps when I be stressed. I even got a picture of your face up on my desk. Sometimes I even rush my friends to brush up all my teeth, cause that 3-minute mark, all ends are such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you do is pro, and you're so focused when you're prepping. My practice partner's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But he don't know you like I know you, Crack. No one does. He don't know what it was like for people like us ranking up. You gotta reply, man, I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. P.S. Me, you, and Nick should 3v3 together too.
Just to PM you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally, just to PM you. what's this stuff? Well, you said you like to use some cheese too. I did that once in GSL. Come on, how bronzely is you? You got some issues, Dan. I think you need some coaching to help you from falling down a rank when using only roaches. And what's this shit about us men's team together? That type of shit will make me not want us to play each other. I really think you and your partner need each other, and maybe that can make you even better. I hope you get to see this message. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt your rank. You guys will be doing just fine if you change your strat a little. I'm glad I inspired you, but Dan, why are you so bad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I saw this one thread on Got TV a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some kid all in at the game and always lost. Dropped a couple leads, got mad, finally switched to toss. And his post, they found a cast. They say who was too. Come to think about it, his name was, it was you.